Also breaking on this busy Wednesday morning, there's been another tobacco shop fire in Melbourne's north in what's believed to be a targeted attack. Let's go live to Isabella Stafskoski in Hadfield. Izza, you've spoken to local business owners. What have they had to say?
I certainly have, Carl. Good morning to you. This is quite a popular shopping street here in West Street in Hadfield. And local traders have told me that this business here, it was only boarded up recently. It was actually targeted in late August. The local business owners have been trying to operate as they can out the front. But as you can see, it has been firebombed a second time. Emergency authorities were called here about 3:30 this morning to this blaze. They have now established this crime scene because, of course, it is being treated as suspicious. They are working to determine whether it is linked to those other recent arson attacks that we have been seeing right across the city. We're expecting this morning for more detectives to arrive here, as well as the arson chemist, and forensics will be looking at a number of items, including these tools that have been left here on this bin. But quite a stressful situation for these local traders, of course, seeing that these businesses for a second time has now been targeted. And Carl, a task force has been set up to be dealing with this spate of arson attacks on tobacconists that we've been seeing right across Victoria as of late.
Izza, thank you.
We have a breaking...